Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Charles HD, and today we have a tournament guide. Yeah, the 12-4 tournament is out, and as you see, I'm pretty high. I'm sorry, Dmonty, I didn't listen to your advice. I log in at like 7 in the morning, and I... Wait, let me show you. Ranking. And I got mashed up against these tryhards. Look. 11 mil. 14. Look at these tryhards. I'm sorry, I didn't listen. I regret it now. But in global ranking, I'm like decent right now for 4K. Anyways, today I'm going to show the tournament plays and everything else. And I just see these are rewards. Number one, STR Goku, really good. I'm trying to aim for top 5,000 so I can get two of these Gokus and one SSR guarantee ticket so I can make a video for you guys. I wouldn't mind getting this one too. Last tournament I got this barely, 9,924, and I got Ultimate Gohan. Loco, I'm aiming for top 10 so I can just at least get this Piccolo and the Master's Mark. But if I can't, I'm gonna go for this one. If you guys have anything, any questions, just ask me down in the description. And today we'll be facing the tournament with a nuking team. If you guys don't know what a nuking team is, basically you choose a nuke leader and you bring any AoE damage. For me, it's Xeno Trunks. For tech teams is Goku. Oops. I think the tournament isn't loading well. Crap. Guys. The tournament. Oh, there you go. As you see, this is the tech one. I have him, but I don't have Majin Vegeta. He nukes. This is the Dokkan Awakened one. And Vegeta is a tech one. Tech nuking leader. You see, physic attack for 30% for physic he can obtain. Can't talk. I talked him too fast. And here's Xeno Trunks. Cause extreme damage to all enemies. Attack plus 10% for allies. For all allies for one turn. As you see, they're not all max. I haven't used them. I'm trying to max them out right now. And let's get started. If you guys have any questions about theme builds, go to Dmonty's channel. Link will be in the description. And this is one of his suggestions. The nuking team. We'll be doing times 10. Oops. Here we go. Times 20, I don't think this team is ready for it yet. Here, let's see. We'll bring a Gogeta lead. For items, if you have this team, bring Sensu Bean, Dende, this cat thingy changes physical into physical key, and King Yama. For lead, of course, you gotta bring Vegeta, nukes. For Xeno Trunks AoE damage, you need to have him. This, I just had him because he plus 2 key. Gohan, because I don't know why he's here. He's one of my best ones. Baby Goten, because his passive is Physic Key plus 2. This fat one, Fat Gogeta, Veku, high chance to reduce damage to 50%. And let's get into this. I'll be playing 2 rounds. So we're... Ooh, bonus chance! Incredible Adventure, so I gotta kill him. Okay. As you see, they changed the new map. Looks pretty epic. I don't want anyone killing Incredible Adventure, though. He's blind. And these medals can... No! Why? I want to fight you, and you lost. Of course. Sigh. Please let me go first. I want to kill him. Thank you. Ooh, really good. I'll show you guys how this works. Just give Xeno Trunk all the key, and also God Vegeta is the key. Orb Changer is really good support. I'll show you guys what it does. As you see, Xeno Trunk's 70k. His special attack isn't that high. I haven't raised it at all. It basically just hits all of them. Except that Strength Killing, who refuses to die. I'll make him die. As you see, this strategy is really easy. Like, even with my low levels, I can, like, destroy things at times 10 summit points. Ooh, extra 12,000. I'll take it. Fight me, God Rush guy. If you're having trouble here, just use him, but I'm not going to use it yet. Let's see how the orbs fall. Oh, crap. Orbs don't fall in my way. We'll just save the orbs for next time. Oh, crap. And I put him in last rotation. We'll just have to survive. Stupid me. Stupid me. I'm going to focus on killing the STR one first. Those are annoying. I think I sent him here. I might die. Let me use a bender. I've burned through like 70 sensu beans today already. I don't want to burn through anymore. And then next turn, we'll get Zeno Trust back. What can we kill him? The defense is really high. This one's awesome. Come on, activate your effect. Unforeseen movement. Never proc. That's sad. No, why? It just skipped Xeno Trunks. That's sad. Yes. Xeno Trunks is next turn. As you see, if you don't have Xeno Trunks, you just have to stock the turns. That's my strategy. If you guys have anything new, comment down. This is really annoying right now. I'm not killing him. He's not killing me. 2K. 2K. What? Okay. Unforeseen movement. Yep. 6K. Oh, now he's dead. Xeno Trunks for that win. What's the reason? I think this cat is with Yamcha. I feel sad. Why is he with Yamcha? Hopefully we kill every one of them. I think the SDRs are going to survive. Nope, I don't think we're going to kill all of them. Oh my god, all those kills. All of them are killed except Gold Tanks and Honey Pan. This feels good. I should get a kill Honey Pan for once. I tried to kill her in her vent, but I failed so hard. Even with LR Goku. Now you're dead, come on. Pan's dead, awesome. And I have Xeno Trunks this turn, so he's gonna die. He just killed himself. Congratulations, you played yourself. If you get Dokkan mode with the nuke, you basically just killed everyone. No STRs can even survive that. 70k is still really weak. But they still all die. I'm gonna get my Xeno Trunks special to like 5, then I can start attacking the 20s. Right now it's really bad. Orb Changer, I love Vegeta. I don't want to do the Dokkan move. Oh well, it's Mythbuster again. If we don't press anything on the Dokkan, what will it do? Mythbusters. Fail, 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 fail. Which damage 0? Oh, I think it's just regular damage. If you press 0, no multiplier at all. Results revealed. As you see, if you get lucky, you can just burn through these events and get really high. But if you're unlucky as me, yeah, this is gonna happen. 7 mil points. And we're gonna do one more video just for the lulz. I mean, one more round. Let me see. quarterfinals. Let's do this. If you guys want me to stream this, stream the tournament and just watch me go ham, comment down in the description, or hit 5 likes. I'll go ham on this tournament. If you guys don't know, I'm having a race with Dmonty, so let's see who gets a higher one. I think this guy is a Nuka team too. Is he a Manja Vegeta? Yup, he is a Nuka team too. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, don't want to waste my items anymore. If you guys haven't farmed up that Bulma's Battle Prep, go do it. Right, I think it's over now. It's so good. You can farm up so much supports. Xenotruck's next round, and they're all gonna die. He has no STRs. He's weak. Soldier down. I repeat, soldier down. This is where he dies. Just watch this. Also, plus the Link. Oh, Link does nothing except that key. Awesome. 112k, 18k. This is your one shot, everyone. Yup, just look how awesome it is. This looks awesome. KO. If you guys get lucky like that, you can just burn through these events. Oh, please don't do this to me, tournament. Have Vegeta beat a Goku. And, by the way, you get these Bulma medals and Turtle medals, which you can use to Dokkan Awaken Super Strikes. They're really good, and also you can get Supreme Kais and Elder Kais in here too. Because a lot of golden capsules are there. And once again, I want him so bad. Anyways, if you guys want me live stream, hit 5 likes or just comment down on our live stream on Sunday. And yeah, this is Charles HD and peace.